newly made plastic film could eliminate COVID-19 virus upon contact. An innovative plastic film developed by the Brazilian company Nanox could protect surfaces from SARS-CoV-2. It features nanoparticles of silica and silver, which were built into polyethylene structure. The purpose of this unique plastic is to cover items without letting the coronavirus persist. Lucio Freitas Jr., a researcher at ICBUSP, said, "The technical standard governing measurement of antiviral activity on plastic and other non-porous surfaces, ISO 21702, requires demonstration of this capability within 4 hours. According to the Sao Paulo Research Foundation, or FAPESP, the University of Sao Paulo tested a novel plastic film against the coronavirus. The tests were conducted at the university's Biomedical Sciences Institute that features certified biosafety level 3 laboratories. The investigators analyzed 2 versions of the plastic film, with and without the nanoparticles. Then, they let the films make direct contact with SARS-CoV-2 in different periods. After that, the viral particles on the films were removed and placed in contact with vero cells. This allowed investigators to measure infection and replication rates. Overall, the plastic film with silver-silica nanoparticles was confirmed effective in eliminating SARS-CoV-2. The film could eliminate up to 99.84% of viral particles on protected surfaces. The coronavirus would be eliminated within 2 minutes of contact. The short time needed to eliminate the virus exceeded ISO 21702's main requirement. Also, the longer the coronavirus stayed on the film surface, the more potent the nanoparticles would become. For the viral genetic material, investigators used the PCR test to analyze samples from film-treated surfaces. The test confirmed the performance of the film, wherein nearly 100% of the coronavirus's copies were reduced 2 minutes after contact. Even though the test results were promising, the manufacturer revealed a downside to the plastic film. They suggested a limit of 3 months in usage. This is because the plastic will wear out from too much contact. The plastic film is the second of its kind designed to combat COVID-19. Earlier, Nanox partnered with Elka to produce reusable face coverings. These items were made of flexible thermoplastic and coated with silver-silica microparticles. The coverings could significantly reduce the risk of wearers to microbes, including bacteria and fungi. The silver-silica nanoparticles can be used to coat fabric to create anti-COVID-19 apparel. Tests on coated fabric also exhibited SARS-CoV-2 elimination after 2 minutes of direct contact.